Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to another exercise video. Today it's an exercise supplement video in which we're going to be covering a lot of examples related to the four rules of nun sakin and tanween, ahkam al nun sakin wa tanween, which are idhar, ikhfa, idgham, and iqlab. And we're going to be covering all four variations, meaning the four rules plus nun sakin with the four rules. Fathatan with the four rules, Dhammatan with the four rules, and Kasratan with the four rules. So lots of examples today. And today I'm not going to be spelling out the letters. I'm going to directly be pronouncing them. You should have sufficient practice that you should be able to do sight reading now. If you want, you can pause the video and spell it out, and you will find a link to the exercise supplement in the video description below. So let's get started. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. So first we're going to do examples of إظهار with نون ساكن. These are the six letters of إظهار, and you see the six examples. I have done is I have made a good faith effort in finding all examples that I could for all letters. I ran out of time. This ended up becoming too long, and for some I wasn't able to find it. So if you see the section or the area filled it with the letter name, that means I couldn't find an example. If you could send me an example, or if you could point me to an example, I will add it in the exercise supplement. If you could, that would be a lot of help. So six examples: Hamzaha, Ainha, Ghainha, with Noon Sakin. من أهل عنه من علاق وانحر من غسلين من خوف. I know that was a little bit fast. From now on, I'll try to give you a little bit of time to follow along after me. So those were all ilhar. Now these are examples of ikhfa with nun sakin. Notice with ilhar we held it, we did not hold it in our nose, sorry. And ikhfa, we're gonna hold it in our nose, we're gonna hide the nun. If you want, you can watch the previous video about the details of ahkam al-nun sakin with tanween. Antum man thaqulat من جوع. So each pause I'm giving you after reading, follow along, repeat after me. عند. Notice I'm holding the noon in my nose. فأنذرتكم أنزلناه من سجيل من شر عن صلاتهم من ضريع عن طبق ينظرون المنفوش انقضى من كل. Those are all examples of إخفاء with نون ساكن. Now we have examples of إدغام with نون ساكن. First is إدغام بغنة, إدغام بغير غنة. إدغام letters are يمون, إدغام بغير letters are لام and را. فمن يعمل من مالي من ولي من نعمة. Now we have two examples without غنة, which is إدغام بغير غنة. يكن له أرواء. Notice in إدغام بغنة, we merge with nasalization. إدغام بغير غنة, we merge without nasalization. You can watch the previous video for details of the rules. Next, we have examples of إغلاب بالنون ساكن, which is when a noon ساكن or تنوين is followed by a ba. We turn that into a meme. The noon sound becomes a meme sound. لينبذن من بعد من بخل إذ انبعث. Now notice one way to recognize is إقلاب is because the noon or the tanween is going to have a tiny meme on top of it, letting you know that it's an example of إقلاب. Again, with fathatan, if you remember in the previous lesson, notice how the fathatan are written on top of each other. And this indicates that this is an example of fathatan with ilhar. Hamzaha, ainha, ainha, six examples again. Tayran ababil. نوحًا هدينا طبقًا عن عليمًا حكيمًا ماءً غدقًا ثيابًا خضرًا. Now we have examples of إخفاء with فتحتان. نار تلظى ماء ثجاجا هجرا جميلا كأسا دهاقا نارا ذات بشرا سويا سبعا شدادا صفا صفا مكانا ضيقا سبحا طويلا ظلا ظليلا عائلا فأغنى رزقا قال كراما كاتبين. Now we have examples of إدغام with فتحتان, يا ميم واو نون, which is إدغام بغنة. حسابا يسيرا صحفا مطهرة مالا وعدده عذابا نكرا. Now we have إدغام بغير غنة, لام أن را. أشتاتا ليروا زبدا رابيا. These are examples of إقلاب with فتحتان. Notice how the فتحتان are written. This فتحة has a little ميم on it, and notice in the previous إخفاء how إخفاء is written. The فتحتان are slightly running away from each other. That's your indication that it is إخفاء. When they're written on top of each other like this, that's your indication that they're فتحتان. The running away, it's when they're running away, it's إخفاء. When they have a ميم on top of it like this, that is إقلاب. And they are running away but followed by يرملون, يرى, ميم, لام, واو, نون letters, then it's إضغام. You can watch the previous video if you want all the details. Now let's move on to, actually I don't think I ever did the examples of إقلاب with فتحتان, so let's do that now. هنيئا بما سميعا بصيرا لنسفعا بالناصية نفسا بالأمس. That takes care of all examples with fathatan. Now we're moving to kasratan. Notice the kasratan are written on top of each other. They're not, they're together, not running away. That means it's example of ifhar. Hamza ha ain ha ain kha. Ghasiqin idha jurufin harin يومئذ عن أيام حسوما محصنات غير ذروة خيرا. These are examples of إخفاء بالكسرتان. Notice the kasratan are slightly running away from each other. That will indicate kasratan are is to be done with ikhfa. يوم إذ تحدث مطاع ثم موص جنفا بعض درجات يوم ذي بعض زخرف كلمة سواء ذرة شرا بريح صرصر قوة ضعفا سماوات طباقا واحد فادعو شيء قدير ناصية كاذبة. Now we have examples of إضغام with كسرتان. يمون. And إضغام بغير غنى is going to be لام راء again. يومئذ يصدر بحجارة من لهب وتب قرية نذيرا. Sorry about that, let's continue. همزة لمزة عيشة راضية Okay, next we have إقلاب بالكسرتان كرام بررة يومئذ بجهنم حديث بعده. Now we have examples of إظهار الضمتان. Notice how the ضمتان are written. They are on top of each other, and with إخفاء, you will notice they are away from each other, meaning when if إظهار, they are facing each other. When it's إخفاء, the ضمتان are going to be facing away from each other. So facing toward each other or facing away from each other. That's the way I like to remember, but another way you can remember is they in different directions than it's إظهار. If they're in the same direction, then it's إخفاء. طعام إلا سلام هي يوم عسير نار حامية أجر غير كروة خاسرة. Now, if at any time I neglect to give you enough time to repeat after me, my apologies. Just pause the video and follow along. I do want you to repeat after me. I'm trying my best to remember to give you time, to basically giving you enough pause so that you can repeat after me. But if I don't give you enough time, sometimes I forget. Pause the video or rewind the video and do it again. Sorry for the inconvenience. Now we have examples of إخفاء. ضمتان فئة تقاتل ظالمة ثم عين جارية قنوان دانية كاملة ذلك واحد سبحانه عذاب شديد جمالة صفر ذرية ضعفاء فدية طعام سحاب ظلمات إطعام في ك كتب قيمة أمة قد. I don't think I held the meme long enough. I'll exaggerate the meme holding a bit. أمة قد. Now we have إضغام with ضمتان. وجوه يومئذ. عابد ما خضر واستبرق. عاملة ناصبة. Now we have إضغام بغير غنة. ويل لكل نوح الرب. And lastly, we have examples of a plot with Lamatan. Notice a little meme on top. حل بهذا سائل بعذاب. وعاد بالقارعة. محيط بالكافرين. That takes us to the end of the examples of Idgham al-Farq lab. All four rules with all four variations were recorded in this video. Jazakum Allah khair for watching. I will see you next time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.